In this video, we'll perform Wilcoxon one or single sample test. Wilcoxon single sample is a non-parametric test. In this test, we compare whether our sample value differs from a test value. Let's see an example. This is a STATA data file. And let's see about our data. And you see this is the income. So this sample we have used, this hypothetical sample is showing sample annual income of Liverpool resident in pound. Now we want to see whether the sample has an income different from a mean population income of £50,000. So our hypothesis is that whether the sample has an income different from mean population income of £50,000. Okay. Now to do this, in the command we have to write sign rank and our variable name, which is actually income, right? So income, and I want to see whether it actually differs from the mean population income of £50,000. So I'll write 50,000. Then if you press enter, you will get the result. So the output is showing how data fell in distance from the median. And if you look at the, you see that this is the probability or p-value, which is statistically significant because it is less than 5% or even less than 0.01%. And this significant actually indicating that the mean income of Liverpool residents is significantly different from population income. However, if we have directional hypothesis, like if we believe that the mean income of Liverpool resident is greater or lower than population average, then we can perform sign test, and this is called sign test. And then we need to, after the sign test, we need to put our variable that is actually income. And then I have to press equal to, and then I have to type 50,000. That is our population mean income. And now you will get the result, the one-sided test. And you see, this hypothesis actually saying that the income, this is actually greater sign, right? So it is actually greater than, and this is actually indicates the less than. Now if I see the p value, this is the significance value, and it is this actually indicates that your result is statistically significant because it is less than 5% or even 0.01%, and you see this is actually statistically significant. So in this way we can perform this Wilcoxon one or single sample test.